And this week, Manny the Movie Guy reviews a Filipino family drama set for release here in the United States, and it is produced by this network's movie arm. Did it tug at his heartstrings? Now let's find out, Manny.
Maraming salamat, Jel, at mabuhay, mga kapamilya. Ako po si Manny the Movie Guy, and this week we'll talk about a Filipino movie that is Star Cinema's offering for its 17th anniversary. Sa'yo lamang.
Gusto ko, lahat alam ko.
Mula sa award-winning direktor ng Tanging Yaman, Luis Guillen returns with another family drama, although this one is not as heartwarming as the previous movie. I did enjoy the cast, headed by Lorna Tolentino as the matriarch of the family. Bea Alonzo also shines as Diane Alvaro. Siya ang panganay na anak. She and her mom just bought a house for the family. The seemingly tight-knit family begins to unravel sa biglang pagdating ng kanilang ama, Franco, played by Christopher De Leon. He returns after 10 years of being with his mistress.
Dad?
Ang ibang miyembro ng pamilya welcome Franco's return, but not Diane.
Naghintay ako kasi ang sabi mo sa akin, babalik ka.
My biggest problem with the film is that it tries to tell so many stories that viewers can get lost in the shuffle.
Si Kobe.
The film relied too much on the presence of its stars, that the characters were not developed properly. Instead, we get the stereotypes. Nandyan yung cute na bunso, Lisa, played by Miles Ocampo. Si James, played by Enchong D, who's the smartest of the bunch. At si Kobe, played wonderfully by Coco Martin, ay isang rebel who has given up on his dreams.
Magaling mandaya!
Naiintindihan ko kung ano ang gustong gawin ni Luis Guillen and scriptwriter Ricky Lee. They want to show the two institutions that govern us, namely our family and the Catholic Church. Pero hindi kontento si Guillen and company to just highlight that interesting concept. Instead, for wanting to do so much, the filmmakers ended up with a soap operatic and melodramatic tearjerker. But I would lie to you if I told you I didn't feel any emotional pain watching the movie. Tayong mga Pilipino believe in the importance of our family. I just wish Guillen and company tried harder to tell a more cohesive story. But the acting is great at nagustuhan ko rin ang camera work. Sa'yo Lamang was graded A by the Cinema Evaluation Board of the Philippines. It's their highest rating, but for me, Sa'yo Lamang gets 2.5. It's all for you. Kisses. So there you have it, mga kapamilya. Sa'yo Lamang is now out on DVD. Ako po, si Manny the Movie Guy. Love your family. Ciao.